Feel Good Breakfast Show, indeed. Welcome to Expresso. And today we are looking back at the life of a great man. Of course, we're talking about Madiba today. Now, we've got a whole bunch of our artists and stars in our studio as well as they pay tribute. But we all know that Tata Madiba was a lover of music. In fact, that's where the all iconic Madiba shuffle came from, because when there was music, he danced and he sang along. Well, this morning we have Naima Kay in our studio, and the song that she's going to be performing is Ngiyabonga.
No, that's
Naima Kay on your Feel Good Breakfast show. Ngiyabonga. We've moved on in this world that we are, thanks to Madiba. We're going to ask you lots of questions later on, and also what it means to you just being here and singing songs on this very, very special day. But having met many leaders and even international celebrities, it's the ordinary people that Madiba enjoyed connecting with. And we went to the streets and we asked the question, what would you say to Madiba if he was here right now?